today I'll be showing you guys how to make slime. Sorry, yeah, for the other videos I messed up. Okay, so I have a slime. It's really cool. It's simple and easy to make. You can roll it up, pull it. It's really cool slime, and it's fun to make. And you can use shaving cream and liquid starch and glue, but I decided to just use this. So we're going to pull 1 spoon of this into this little tiny little container. Okay, I poured it in. Now we're going to pour some liquid starch in it. Now I'm going to mix it up. Now we're going to add some color into it, but I didn't want to add color in it too because we actually, yeah, we should. Oh, okay. So we're going to open this. I'm going to pour some paint in it. I'll use paint instead of any of that. Okay. So now we're going to mix it up. So you can see it's getting sticky and it's getting ready to get out. And we're not gonna grab it out already. We have to wait until all of it collects all the slime. Until we fully mix it, we'll put it together like the. And I think it's ready, so we're gonna get it out. Let's make sure it's all the slime's out of it. Okay, so, you can see it's really soggy and sticky, so we're going to collect all the slime from it. It's really sticky. We're going to first start by mixing it, and then we're going to start getting all the paint colored into one color, a slime. You guys can use food coloring, or you guys can use any kind. I'm using paint because paint's cool, like, it's last longer and it's better. Okay guys, if you guys feel like a little weird stretch on it, that's a problem. So the first way how you can do it is add more glue or something like that, because the liquid starch made it more a little stiff. So we're gonna add some this together with it, like that much, and then we're gonna mix it together. So I think it's ready. So now I'm gonna mix that in with my, I only bought this glue for $1 at Staples because, yeah, usually at Walmart they cost like 75 cents at the store, or clear glue costs like $1, I guess, $1.75. But white glue costs 75 cents at this Walmart, and this one at Staples it costs a little bit expensive, but it's okay. Now we're going to mix this in with this, okay? So let's start mixing it in. Now you can see it's stiff. So now we're going to put this in a container. We're going to put this in my container. Oh yeah, you can see it's really messy in my room because I'm packing in the room, and everyone put their stuff in my room. And it's really, everyone else has a room painted, it's just that my room's white. But in my new house, I'm going to have a really pretty blue teal color. Like a light, white, light blue with a pretty bed and like a surfboard. And yeah, and chandelier. And a vanity, but I'm not gonna have this desk anymore because I'm getting a vanity. And my room's gonna be the tiniest. But I'm not sure if it's super tiny and you won't be able to fit a room in it or something like that. I'm worried. But I'm gonna start showing you guys my slam videos next time, and I'm gonna show you guys my room. Here is my room. It's really bad. And I'm gonna show you the ground. Here it goes. Everything is everywhere in my house. Everywhere. And you can see in the door, right? There's a bunch of crap in here because they're getting ready to pack. It's really ugly and bad. I'm really scared for people to see this, but I know. I feel like a psycho home. Oh no, it's not. I mean, it's ruined. I don't know if it wants to be ruined or not. So much slime. It's almost done. Sorry for the background, that's my sister out there. She's just trying to be funny.